You'll be really surprised how cozy it is.
Just a few steps into her backyard.
Come on in.
You'll find Joan Euland in her home, away from home.
It has been such a joy. It's given me so much love and joy.
A space originally meant to spend time with her 7 grandkids, Joan's oasis has turned into the talk of the town.
So when they come and they look at my garden, because I'm a gardener, they'll say, oh, this is so cool. And a lot of times I'll say, well, if you think that's cool, you should come back and see my she shed.
Move over, man cave, and make room for Joan's she shed.
People sort of know me in the neighborhood because of my she shed and my little book nook and my fairy garden. So it's just really a good way to share love in the world and kindness.
And it was a building made from love. Her husband was the architect, her son the carpenter, and Joan the creative visionary, inviting neighbors into her she shed with open arms and a hot cup of tea.
I didn't expect to have so much joy from it. I thought I would really love it, but it's given me so much joy and for other people that I invite in.
So cute. Now, Joan has hosted book clubs, wine and cheese parties, birthdays, you name it. If you'd like to learn more about Joan's She Shed, I've posted all of her details at carelevin.com.
That looks good. All right, thanks, Alicia. Happening right